everyone should learn how to swim. Study carefully the synchronized movement of arms and legs in the overhand or windmill stroke, compared with the sleek glide of